Hola, buenos días. Me llamo Señora Robinson. Hello, good morning. My name is Mrs. Robinson. I'm here to talk about my three courses this year. I will be teaching Intro to Spanish. That will be the seventh graders. I will be teaching Spanish 1, which will actually, I think I have 7th through 11th graders in their Spanish 1 classes. And also I'll be teaching Spanish 4 honors. I have my syllabuses. They are on Teams underneath each of those classes. They are posted. I will as well be giving a physical handout to the students the first day of class. For Intro to Spanish, you will all get a folder. I have spent 2 days making folders that I am giving to Mr. Roth in seventh grade, and he's going to hand them out to the students the first day of class, all of the folders except for the students that I have the first 6 weeks. So your student will be coming home with a purple or a blue handmade folder with two packets in them that are extremely important. So they need to keep those somewhere. Maybe you can intercept them when they come home and make sure that they put them somewhere where they remember where those folders are. Now, the packets, the one packet is some copies of the textbook pages, and the other packet is the handouts. So both of those packets will have digital copies. However, those digital copies, I noticed last year that students had trouble opening them. They couldn't fill them out. So they had to like take a separate piece of paper and fill out. So I think that these copies are going to be better for the students. So that's why I did it ahead of time. And I also want to hand them out now because we don't know when and if we're going to continue being in school. So please, please, if you're a parent, look for a blue or a purple folder that says Intro to Spanish and help your student put it away somewhere where they can remember. Now, if we're in school, when the first day that they have that they make this switch over from like gym or art to my class, please help them to remember to bring that folder. If they don't bring it the first day, I really will need it the second day. We won't start the first day with work, but the second day we'll need it. Okay, so that's Intro to Spanish. Spanish 1, this year is going to be a little bit different than other years. So if you had a brother or sister who was in my class, it will be taught differently this year. I am going to be teaching the same way that I would be teaching if we all have to go home and all classes are virtual. So that is what I will be doing this year. We would be doing 2 or 3 days of vocabulary or a grammar point, and then we will have a quiz. And then we will do 2 or 3 days, and then we will have a quiz. Those quizzes or assessments will be online. We are also, for the first time, going to read 2 novels. One will be After Christmas, and it's very short and very simple. And we'll have covered the grammar topics that will allow you to be successful for reading that very, very short novel. And then at the end of the year, we'll be reading another novel, and you'll have questions about that. So that's new this year. And again, the quizzes are new this year. Honors Spanish 4. Last year, you rushed through some things. So we are going to be going back, doing chapter 1 through 4 in the green book, not doing it, you've already done it, but we're going to review and we're going to troubleshoot because maybe there's some concepts that you did that you kind of had to rush through, or it was during COVID and maybe you didn't understand. So we're going to spend as much time on those concepts as we need. And then I'm hoping to get through chapters 5 through 8. That is what is on the syllabus. And also we will be reading 2 novels. Really looking forward to that. One novel is about the history, about Cortez. Really great novel. That will be the second novel, and the first novel will be called Marianela, and that's a novel that has some it's a good story. It's a has some nice message to it. All right, so that is what we're doing in the 3 classes. Parents, if you need to get hold of me, please email me. That is the best way. And please make sure that you have an email, contact email, that somebody looks at in case I need to get in touch with you, because I will be concerned if your student is out for a while and or if they're not signing on to the webcams, the live webcams. Okay, so I will either see your student in class or I will see them live on the webcam. And if they don't, you know, sometimes things happen and they can't watch the live webcam, they should watch it later that night. They need to stay up every day with the class. These are classes that build on themselves chronologically. So I understand people get sick, have to go to appointments. Sometimes they miss two or three classes. When your student does that, make sure that they do those classes in chronological order. If they miss Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, they should not start with Wednesday's work first. They should do Monday, then Tuesday, then Wednesday. Okay? All right, so get in touch with me by email if you need to talk to me, and I will also get in touch to you by email and make sure that your email is updated. All right, hasta luego. Adios.